more than 25 years, clients from 70 countries trust in us for laser and multimedia solutions without compromises. Many times, LOBO developed revolutionary new technical approaches, changing the whole industry. Now this time has come again. Approx is a new product family developed from scratch. It consists of high performance display laser models available in different colors and different power classes. An additional laser array manager controls up to three of these models and is responsible for current regulation, cooling management, color modulation, as well as status and safety monitoring. A new compact projector lets you integrate these modules almost as easy as cartridges in a printer. Thanks to the modular nature of this new projector concept, Approx is not only flexible and future-proof, it is the basis for the world's brightest entertainment lasers.
Actually, we never wanted to build our own lasers. Already today, LOBO is the biggest full-liner of the industry, manufacturing everything from controllers to scanning systems in-house. But we had to recognize that our clients demanded for multicolor laser solutions which are as easy to use as the well-established green DPSS lasers, as they're air-cooled, compact, have a long lifetime and a low power consumption. If you check what's available on the market today and see on the specs of the respective products, there should be more than enough solutions of this kind available. But when you check these products under laboratory conditions, you quickly find out that their specifications have nothing to do with reality. So we had no professionally to use alternative on the market available today. And what we saw in most cases as a beam reminded us, in spite of extreme output powers, sometimes more of a torch than of a laser beam. No doubt, everyone wants to have a bright laser, but only few people really understand what it takes to make a laser bright. A lot of watts is not enough. Actually, everything is about laser brightness and a high energy density. So to have a high power bundled into a very thin beam, even on a large distance. If you increase power by a factor of 2, you have approximately twice the brightness. But if you manage to reduce the divergence of a beam to half of the original diameter, you achieve 4 times increased brightness. This means divergence and beam diameter are even more important for the effective laser brightness than the original wattage of a laser. So we made sure that our Approx laser modules natively provide a beam diameter of less than 2 millimeters at a divergence of less than 1 millirad. This is already very good, but it wasn't good enough for us. So we integrated into the projector an optical system we call PCS. PCS reduces the overall divergence of the laser system after the scanners by another factor of 3. This means we increase the overall brightness by a factor of 9. Certainly, it's not enough for such a system just to integrate a focusing optic into the beam. It was more or less a question of rethinking and redeveloping every single component in the laser beam. So, for example, the scanning systems were one key factor to achieve those results. Why? Because to achieve a recollimated beam by a factor of 3, it is required to expand the beam first and to refocus it on large distance. This means the beam is already quite thick inside a projector, and so it was required that the scanning system can be run with large mirrors without negatively affecting speed, quality, and accuracy of the scanning result. And only LOBO can at the moment provide solutions like this. No question, with output powers of up to 24 watts at a divergence of less than 0.4 millirads, Spark systems are most likely the brightest laser systems on the market today. Spark systems could clearly show their superiority at this year's New Year show in Bucharest. In front of a facade illuminated by 280 MAG 2000s, 60 sky cannons and 75 city colors, sparks generated crisp, clear and bright atmospherics into the audience, and in addition projections of a distance of 800 meters on the facade of the second largest building of the world. Talking about brightness and efficiency, we're talking at the same time about environmentally friendly entertainment for the masses. For example, if you wanted to entertain about 10 to 100,000 spectators so far, you needed a lot of power for lighting systems, video and so on. And certainly also fireworks are not a model for environmentally conscious entertainment. In contrast to that, sparks requires not more than a common wall socket and about 1 kW of power. Certainly, sparks will never replace video, lighting, or fireworks. But in a sensible mix of different entertainment media, and sometimes also used as a standalone element, sparks can significantly reduce the overall carbon footprint of a show. Without any exceptions, all air-cooled multicolor laser systems on the market today are more or less adventurous combination of different laser technologies. All of the laser components generate a different amount of heat. But if all of the lasers are mounted in one single box, they cannot be cooled in an optimal way. This could lead to a dramatically reduced lifetime of the lasers, and the laser can never evolve its maximum potential. But there's a more important point. If the different components in a laser system are not thermally insulated from each other, all components expand during the operation in a different way, which leads finally to tensions in the material and to misalignments of the whole projector. This is especially a problem, as about 95% of all air-cooled multicolor laser systems on the market today based on diode coupling. What's diode coupling? Rather low-powered beams of small laser diode are aligned to each other, and optics try to focus these aligned beam mix to a kind of beam. This already works not perfectly under ideal conditions, but in combination with the already mentioned thermal tensions, sometimes a real laser mikado leaves a laser projector, a real catastrophe for each show. And that's the reason why we told ourselves at LOBO that we have to find new and convincing solutions. And that's the reason why we separated each laser really consequently from each other. And in addition, we give our clients the freedom to choose the lasers for their projectors themselves. We developed a standardized set of laser modules in the colors red, green, blue with comparable laser parameters and output powers, and make it possible to combine them in any way. Each single module is built up in two levels. The upper level houses the completely dustproof optical unit, while we integrated into the lower level a regulated triple stage active temperature control unit. It cares for an operation under permanent duty up to a temperature of 45 degrees Celsius. And it's a little bit colder outside, it's even in position to heat the unit. The projector SGP3 perfectly matches the design of those modules. And it not only cares for a thermal insulation between the modules, but also for a thermal insulation between the modules and the optical unit of the projector. We also developed a very clever control unit, which is called the Laser Array Manager LMX3, with controls for each laser individually, current supply, the laser cooling, the color modulation for up to 16 million colors, as well as status monitoring and safety monitoring. With this principle, we give our clients an enormous freedom. They can tailor a system exactly to their needs, Or alternatively, they can just start with one or two modules and expand the system anytime, even on short notice. And it's also possible to reconfigure the system even on a per job basis. And there's another very important point. When in train of technical progress, there's a more advanced solution for a new laser color. The established solutions on the market in one box are worthless from one day to another, but Sparx users just change one single module, that's all.
As we started to develop the Sparx system, we questioned everything and rethought even the smallest details. When designing the projector housing, it was a central goal for us to achieve a rock-solid connection between the laser modules and the optical unit of the projector without adversely affecting cooling or the thermal insulation of the modules. We made it possible by mounting all units into an extremely robust external frame construction. We called it exoframe. It took a long time to find the best material for the exoframe, but finally we decided to go not for the cheapest, but for the best solution. The modules, as well as the large structural part of the exoframe, are milled from a single piece of aluminum. It is an established approach also in space and aviation technology to achieve an unsurpassed stiffness and rigidity of the overall construction at an acceptable weight. We at LOBO have the advantage that all our developments based on our own practical experience of our rental service division. So the results are practical solutions which work. For example, the projector can be operated in any orientation and provides an easy to use tilting mechanism to allow an easy and optimal adjustment of the unit. And it provides cam lock connectors for a reliable and easy mounting on truss systems. The projector head can directly be attached to the electronics rack. If not enough space is available, both units can also be operated and installed independently.
As every laser system of the latest generations, also Sparx systems feature LOBO's advanced DDL2 system. Thanks to this system, you can connect and completely control Sparx projector by just one single optical and digital cable. And when I say completely, I mean completely. So you can, for example, monitor all operation parameters like the current temperature or the actual output power directly from the monitor of your controller. And at the controller, you can also perform all adjustments and configurations which can normally only be done at the projector itself. So even in case of an error, you don't need to climb up a truss. And this is more than just convenient. For many of our clients, this saved the show in case of an unexpected problem. But certainly we also took care that Sparx systems cannot only be controlled by LOBO's high-end control systems, but thanks to an integrated ILDA standard connector, it's also possible to use almost every kind of control platform which is available in the laser show industry.
Sparx will fundamentally change the way we are using lasers in entertainment. It is a radical new approach for air-cooled, ultra-bright, multicolor laser systems for unsurpassed performance without any lame compromises. A solution which opens new market beyond the limits of today's laser technology.